I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to uninstall Xbox Game Pass for PC games. Xbox Game Pass for PC was rolled out in mid-2019 and gives PC gamers access to a library of more than 100 games they can install and play at any time for a low monthly cost. However, the Xbox Game Pass for PC games can start to eat up valuable real estate on your computer's hard drive. If you need to free up space, you can uninstall games you no longer play relatively quickly. Now let's walk through the steps to uninstall Xbox Game Pass for PC games from your computer. Step 1. Click the Windows Start menu icon to open the Start menu. Locate the Xbox app in the list and then click to launch the Xbox app. Your Xbox Game Pass for PC home screen appears. Step 2. Click the right pointing arrow at the bottom of the menu on the left side of the screen to expand the list of installed games so you can see the game names. Step 3. Right-click the game you want to uninstall. A context menu appears. Step 4. Click Uninstall Game. A menu appears asking if you're sure you want to uninstall this game. Click Yes in this menu. After a few seconds, the game will be removed from the list of installed games on the left side of the screen. What are your thoughts about Xbox Game Pass for PC? Let me know in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.